saddest part was that we actually found it because I was getting all the dogs ready for dinner and the dogs were crying, just following them at one go, couldn't find him. And then I went down, went down and found him in the tree.
You're lucky you had him.
He started having issues about 4 years ago.